on top of the world. Well, yeah, right. That's how my C's got me feeling right now. On top of the world. Yeah. You ever felt like you could do anything?
Yeah.
On top of the world. I'm on the like Yanni Ashe. I'ma hold y'all down for real. Got you. It was 1996, 4th of July, looking off in the sky, dealing with thoughts aside, but something caught my eye. It was the silhouette of a beautiful woman, bright with life, carrying my first seed, looking like she gon' bear fruit tonight. We at the African Street Festival, and she walking around, talking about the midwife, said that bring the baby down. I'm about to be a father, the sights and sounds seem brighter around me, and for starters, I know I'ma work harder, work. We got home at 3 in the morning, I was beat. Them contractions started coming as soon as I fell asleep. 3:05, like every 5 minutes, then the water broke. We ought to go, yelling at the cab because he's sort of slow. You know them hospitals all trying to get paid, no questions.
Right.
Come to doctors with these drugs, trying to do C-sections. But my baby stays strong and labor for yay long. 8-pound baby boy to carry my name on. Joy.
Yeah, I know how you feel. Quietly, I know how you feel.
That's the sound of joy.
Say, my brother, I know how you feel. Quietly, I know how you feel.
June 10th, 1999. I've been on the grind since the birth of my son. It's been about way more than rhymes. Baby on the way, my lady glowing today. At least that's what the midwife said on the phone. Anyway, the music got me going away like every day. But it's a blessing, so I gotta have patience. And she got pregnant on a Jamaican vacation, so it's all good. This time we'll have the baby in the house. I went the hospital route, I know what they all about.
Never again.
So I'm out on tour in Baltimore. Get the call around 4 when the water hit the floor. Damn. Gotta rock my show, but I gotta go. Got second thoughts about her not going to the hospital. I left the show early, most held me down. Good looking.
Called
the car service, like, take me straight to Brooklyn.
Uh-huh.
Got the news in the car, stay sort of calm. But I cried tears of joy when they put my daughter in my arms. Ah, precious.
So I know how you feel. So I know how you feel.
My precious joy.
So I know how you feel.
Yeah.
But I know how
know
you
do.
Feel.
My precious joy, y'all.
So I know how you feel.
Yeah.
So I know how you feel.
Precious joy.
Let me know how you feel.
Yeah.
So I know how you feel.
I do it for the seeds, y'all. In their formative years when they need y'all. We gotta believe in what we conceive, y'all. It's deep, y'all. I give them the truth so they approach the situation with ammunition. I keep nothing the way they hear everything because they know how to listen. Teach them the game so they know their position. So they can grow and make decisions that change the world and break old traditions. They put kids in jail for a life they ain't even get to start. That's murder too. And it's breaking my heart. It's breaking our nation apart. We gave the youth all the anger and just we ain't taught them how to express it, and so it's dangerous. You can't talk to them unless your language is relating to what they're going through. So busy ignoring them, you can't see what they're showing you. And you wonder why we call baby daddies and baby mamas. When we grow up, we can act like adult mothers and fathers. Yo, I'm so blessed to have a boy and a girl. Every day they bring joy to my world.
Yeah, know how you feel. Quietly, I know how you feel.
It's the sound of joy.
Brother Quiet, I know how you feel. Brother Quiet, I know how you feel.
Barely dense, the cicada phase lays a burden. Decorate the backs of freedom fighters. Servants make the steeples higher. Man, the loose cannon.
Panning for gold.
Panning for chance to land in camps branded with
push.
Stamped on their hands.
Let's push.
Let's push up through the now. Let's evoke a vow of zip lips clipped to my peaking brow.
I'm
seen immaculate hearts blemished under the mask. Genie bottle hostages who wish that a third to her broken promises. Glass spot of Gotham, fragile castle, and master passage where even the innocent captives bleed.
Appleseed.
Leave me with a breeding hassle factor speed. Pin the tail on the village idiot term. Giddy click stern. Free to burn a basic blade with the moans of neurotic nitpicking patrons.